Why do only some people get acne? We all have oil glands, isn't it? That's because some people, the oil glands produce excessive oil, one. Maybe there are certain factors which are actually clogging the pores or the oil gland openings. There are certain factors which influence or trigger the production of the oil to get excess in some people. Their sensitivity to certain things, maybe foods, are much more higher because they may have a genetic preponderance to it. So these are all different factors that affect some people and their oil glands, and then therefore there is acne. But in some others, one, there may not be any genetic preponderance. Maybe there is no food that actually causes inflammation in them. So therefore, they are the safer lot. All of us have a chance sometime to get acne because we have a gland. Maybe some people take extra care also. Like things like, you know, not using old makeup, not using brushes and sponges, making sure you wash your face, your hygiene, maintaining a good food habit. All of this can also help in not getting acne, even if you do have the ability to get acne, right? So that's all there is to it.